And now it's time for Cheeky's mailbag. I've got a letter here from Greg Alder of Glendora, California. Quote, you talked about being no holds barred when you say you left out footage that was supposedly ruin the careers of certain pro and amateur surfers. I guess then your video doesn't truly show what's really going on. Well, well, Mr. Adler from Glendora, California. Last time I checked, there wasn't any surfing. Glendora!
Analog recording.
Okay.
Analog recording.
You heard it. Chicken and Brad analog recording.
It's gonna be.
Let's go. Yes, Double A presents the Bud Pro Sir of Beer Drinking. Bud Beer Drinking Pro Beer Drinking. Professional beer drinking.
Basically, we hear that Shades Lopez likes to get barreled.
Is that your brother?
Yeah, I think.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're coming to you from the Lost Castle. I'm your host, King Chicken. Welcome to Lost presentation of Momentum 3, otherwise known as the Wrath of Chicken. Kelly Slater is not the star of the movie. I am. There is no ridiculously overpriced world tours. We have
no chicken willies. I just want a little part in it. Talking, whatever. Fucking do it, you guys. I'll take a story. I'll fucking talk to you.
We have no 8-second barrels. We have no major talent. Most of the riders in this movie don't ride for us. We're too poor to have a team. We can't afford a team, so we just used our friends. Most of them ride for other companies.
Okay, I got it.
Alright.
Well, this next section is Cocky, Hockey, and Rocky's going utterly. It's all sponsored by your good friends at beer. Well, my board is like the Yellow Submarine. The Yellow Submarine. When I cut back, it digs a rail. Hit a slow spot, it's like a snail. My surfboard sponsor won't even bail me out of jail. And I ride a yellow submarine.
Hey, does anyone have a light?
Yeah.
Kelly Slater looking a little tired after spending all his nights up late with Pamela Anderson. I mean, this guy's our new 94 world champion. He was supposedly here for 3 months. I was up every morning with Flame at Gravels, fucking the secret spots, fucking in the shots every morning. And this guy's the world champion. I mean, I never saw him. You fucking see him? Nobody saw him. The guy's like invisible. He comes here for 3 months and nobody sees him. I mean, I'm a creep all day, every day. Ask Gabriel. I don't fucking work. I'm like, I'm there. All I do is sit on the beach, smoke pot, and surf and play my fucking guitar. I mean, I'm really easy to see. I never see the guy. And this guy's our world champion. I mean, 3 months he's here. What does he do? Every time I call fucking Pat O'Connell's house, what do they say? Kelly's in the bathroom. Well, there you have it. Kelly's in the bathroom. Fuck.